The dissolution of Parliament last night by President Sirisena is a blatant violation of the Constitution, the 19th Amendment to the Constitution, and also totally anti-democratic, because the Constitution clearly says that Parliament can only be dissolved by the President once the government reaches its 4.5-year limit. So the very fact that this Parliament was dissolved at a time when we were preparing to show our majority shows that President Sirisena has violated the Constitution yet again in order to hide the earlier violation of the Constitution. And that is why I'd like to say that as the United National Party, and as all the along with the democratic forces of Sri Lanka, will be fighting this emerging tyranny, this emerging dictatorship, not only in Parliament but also in the courts, as well as in the polls when the elections are properly called.